नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन बी वी विल फाइंड आउट द क्वेश्चन बाय रिपीटेड सब्ट्रैक्शन. नाउ लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. 27 डिवाइडेड बाय 9. हियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट इट्स क्वेश्चन बाय रिपीटेड सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो हाउ वी विल सॉल्व इट. फर्स्ट वी विल राइट 27. We will subtract it by 9 till we get 0. So 7 minus 9, it is not possible because 7 is less than 9. So we will borrow it from the next number and 7 will become 17 and 2 will become 1. So 17 minus 9, 8. And 1. Now we will subtract this 18 again by 9. Now 8 minus 9, it is not possible because 8 is less than 9, so we will borrow it from the next number. So 8 will be written as 18 and 1 will be written as 0. Now 18 minus 9, 9, and 0 as it is we will write. Now again we will subtract this 9 minus 9, the answer will be 0. So we will subtract it by 9 till we get the answer 0. Now let's see how many times we have subtracted 9. 1, 2, 3, 3. So the answer of this will be 27 divided by 9 will be 3. This will be the quotient.